talking about sex ed, obviously fans are delighted that we are going to get more of that and that you're going to be part of that. Can you talk about what you're most excited about in getting to continue your journey with that character, with that wonderful family that's making the show?
You said the word. I mean, they are my family and have been for the past couple of years. It was my first job, so I've learnt everything, pretty much a lot, not everything, but I've learnt a lot on that show, so it means the world to me. But I'm excited to see what happens in season four and where we take her, and I have a lot to do and learn about in this last season, so yeah.
What are you most proud of in terms of what the show's achieved already so far? Because I think it's obviously broken boundaries and it's really meant a lot to people on many different levels.
Yeah, I think it does mean a lot to people. And I think what I like is its ability to bring people together, divide people, people debate about it. People can like or hate it, but I think it's bridged a lot of gaps and it's made people feel less lonely, hopefully, and more reassured. And I think that's a great thing. If you can create a piece of work that is also a helpful tool to make people feel good, I think that's great.
I'm quite proud now that you are officially good friends with Doctor Who. I mean, you guys are just, you're collecting British icons now. Bronte, Doctor.
It's pretty special. I'm so excited for him. I'm so proud of him. And it's just the best thing ever for him. I can't wait to see what happens there.
Push for a guest star spot, maybe, you know, in a Dalek costume or something.
Cameo, just a little something. Give me a suit of any kind and I'll do it. It's fun. Yeah.
Do you have a message to all the wonderful people out there who love and support you on your journey and continue to do so?
Oh, that's really lovely. Thank you so much. I was really caught off guard. It's like, thank you. It's lovely. It makes it all very special. Thank you for all your love and support. Is that good?
Yeah, that's perfect. They love you.